Oh, hi there, Christopher Walken.
How you
Clark
doing?
Kent here.
How are you? Nice to see
Oh,
you there,
thank you.
Mr. Kent.
Lois and me just got back from dinner, and I thought I'd have a sit down with you and talk about your movie career.
Well, I've been through a lot of movies, as you know. I've done a lot of comedies. I've done some serious roles. I played a lot of villains in my time, it's been a really nice life. I really enjoy it, I'll have to say, and I've had my bits on Saturday Night Live, as you know, the cowbell bit and all that. I'm
So
well known.
what's the deal with the couple of mice?
A couple of mice, they fell in the cream.
What kind of cream?
They just fell in the cream. It wasn't
Was it
that, but
strawberry cream? Was it maple cream? Was it orange cream?
I wasn't really there, but I heard they fell
You
in the
ever heard of
cream.
cream savers?
In Cream Saver. Well,
It's
they should have been there to save the mice. They wouldn't have fell in the cream in the first place. They would have been through a lifesaver and they would have got afloat and climbed out of the bucket or whatever the hell it was. You know what I mean?
So
It's no
those are
good.
candies,
Candies, yeah, candy.
Chris.
I got you. Oh, I like the colors. The colors are beautiful in this room. They
Oh,
look.
thank you.
They're like.
Lois helped me decorate it.
Yeah, they like call out your name. It's like, come here, give me a big hug. Come into my wall, be a part of me, It makes you feel like you're at home, like you're amongst friends.
Oh, thanks,
You're
Chris.
amongst a lot of friends right here.
Thanks.
I feel very welcome in your humble home
Oh,
here.
thank you, Chris.
Yeah. So, any other questions you'd like to ask me?
Do you have more cowbell?
That's one thing. I love the sound. Whenever I hear a song, I'm like, it can use a little more, cowbell. It's like, it just makes a difference. It makes a difference in the song. You got that bop, 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 a steady bop, bop,
Right,
bop.
right.
You got the drum beat going on. You got the guitars, the singing.
Right, Chris,
It
right.
just brings something out different. And I got a fever. And the only prescription is I need more cowbell.
Well, I don't have more cowbell there, Chris.
Well, we
I
got.
use the cowbell in the farm, in the barn.
Well, get one of them out sometime, if you have a little.
That's how we get the cows to come back into the farm.
So they appreciate good
We go
music.
ding 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 ding, and then all the cows just start rushing into the barn,
Oh,
and they go
yeah. Wow, that's
moo.
interesting. Now that's a sound. Now that's a dynamite sound right there. Add that. No. Hear me out here.
Oh, thanks, Chris.
Listen. You throw in a cowbell. You even throw in a couple of moos in the background.
Right.
That would sound really nice. I mean, I can make you some gold records. I'm telling you right now. You get
Really?
yourself a backyard band going. Put in your
Right.
and put a couple of cowbells and a couple of farm animals. We got a promising gig right there.
That sounds like a good plan, Chris. Thanks.
Yeah.
Well, folks, I think that our time up here is done with Christopher Walken, and it's been nice sitting down with you to discuss your career. And is there any last words you want to say?
Well, I just want to tell everybody thank you very much for all your support over the years and all your votes from the Golden Globes and got voted as Best Actor, Supporting Actor.
True.
I've had a satisfying career and it's all because of you out there, all my fans, my associates, my agents, everybody. I
Yep,
just want to say
he's the
thank you
man,
for everything.
everyone. He is the man.
I wouldn't say that, Hey,
Don't forget to check the
kind of
Evening
cool.
Telegram for Smallville. We're going to have a good piece in there for our great comedian, Christopher Walken.
What did I say? You stare at me like that again, I'll stab you in the eye with a soldering iron. You understand me out there?
I
I saw
understand.
it.
Yes.
I saw it. I said, did you see that guy?
Yes.
Okay. There's some guys out there that are going to poke at you a little bit. I'm just letting them know. I just want them to know. I didn't clear that up. Yeah, right there, buddy.
All right. From all of us here in Smallville, take care.
See you later.